What's good, YouTube? It's your boy OG coming at you with another quick vid. I was running some errands today and I was out here by this Marshalls and Ross. I said, why not stop in, see what they got? Let's go.
Some Air Max Zeros in here for the $39.99. Clean colorway. Small size, kid size. Some Air Max Flare. First time I've seen these. Wow. $49.99. Got these. We'll say what? Trainers. Nike Speed Trainers. $44. Gators. Gators got that butt whooped yesterday by them Bulldogs. These Nike SBs up in here. $39.99. Clean colorway. These Nike Sark Darts up in here. Clean colorway. Looking to get me some of these, but I'm trying to catch them for the low low. Like $39.99 gonna be the low low. But don't have my size. Got these Pumas on deck for $34.99. Nice size run in these joints up in here. Jordan's Superfly up in here. $79.99. You got two pair left for $10.10.5. Some of these Adidas up in here for $34.99. They might have put some of this stuff even price it even lower because it's getting winter time. You got a lot of summer stuff in here. These in here for $29.99. All stars. Blue and white pair. Got the white pair. Old school look. Chuck Taylor's, but I remember having these when I was growing up. Some Adidas up in here. Adidas gonna run that. Run this look up in the ground, ain't they? They can't run it no more. Balance on deck. Clean pair. Got these Team Jordans in here, $49.99. Red, black, and white. Too much. Got these Kobe's up in here for $59.99.
Marshalls and Ross. Ross didn't have no chance. Marshalls had a little bit. But as always, family, thank you for pressing that play button. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that thumbs up for your boy. Hit that notification bell. And I'm out. Peace.